need the key.
Got to be around here somewhere.
The two orderlies still hadn't found.
That?
Lunacy.
There is nothing. Must be a spare key to Dr. Gray's office in here somewhere. I don't have the combination for this. Or maybe Jeremy did. I need the key. I can't leave. I got a job to do. Detective Call.
Brother, I need...
want to run into the orderlies right now. Not sure I can trust them. Blocked. It worked. Dr. Gray's office, all to myself. Let's see if we can figure.
I have
this guy.
This is where McCoy.
Ah!
Need the key.
Radio.
Mind if I do? That's better.
Why does this keep happening? What am I supposed to do? Why does this keep happening? What am I supposed to do?
And we're back here. Well, perfect time to have a look around this place. What is that? This is where Jeremy's hiding, right?
Hello? Is anyone there?
Jeremy?
I need help!
Wait. Can you hear me?
I'm stuck in the mud in the fire. It's taking
Jeremy,
me.
Where are you?
The motor is dead. I can't do anything more.
Hang on, Jeremy. I'll figure something out. I'll get the boat running.
boat's wedged itself right into the bayou. If I get the motor started, I could try reversing back into the river.
Jeremy, where are you?
The winch is powered by electricity. I need to find a way to turn it on before I can use it. The winch is powered by electricity. I need to find a way to turn it on before I can use it. winch is powered by electricity. I need to find a way to turn it on before I can use it.
Ugh!